tutobasobanurira ngo bubashe kumenya uko byagenze ariko nibuka ku bantu babashije kugera kuri preserejan mu gitondo cyo kuwa gatandatu amambilanse amaze kuzana abantu kuko niho njyewe narebeye abantu benshi cyane ndeba amaraso yari ku mambilanse abantu bari bakomeretse abarashwe tugeze muri preserejan baturuhukije abenshi kuko andre yabivuze ku giti cyanjye nanjye nari nta buzu nari nambaye ariko ngira ngo n'abamunaga bamunaga ko wenda nambaye kuko nta wari ufite gutekereza ko umuntu yaba yambaye gusa cyangwa se yaba yambaye ubusa ariko abantu bari bari aho ngaho abantu bafite amara mu mahuzu nk'uko nuwela yabivuze abari umuhoro wari muri preserejan ni ukuri ntitwawangira zanibuka umuhungu umwe muri bienveni atuye muri arizona uwo muntu yari yararashwe rwose yari yararashwe ukuguru kose nicyo tubasaba nk'abacikacumu kugira ngo tudufashe kugira ngo dukomeze tuvuge ubuhamya bwacu tubabwire uko ibintu byagenze hari umuntu watubwiye ijambo ejo bundi aratubwira ngo kubera ko tuza kwibuka tukaza twenyine gusa none se mukeneye ngo tuze tuzana n'abandi bandi nitwe twapfushije abandi boza kuko batoza abazungu boza kuko batoza kuko ntabwo ni inshuti zacu turabatumye ariko nitwebwe tugomba kuza kwibuka n'abanyamurenge n'ababembe bagomba kuza kwibuka kuko nibo bakurije abantu batatu abazungu ntibakurije kandi ubu nyine kuba abacikacumu mwumvise uko babivuga kuko barandika ibitabo kuko barabisoma kuko barandika amajurunali kuko barayasoma ariko kuza hano kwibuka ni twebwe abacikacumu n'abanyamurenge n'ababembe tugomba kuza kwibuka abazungu boza abaliberiya boza abanigeriya boza batoza twebwe tugomba kuva kuko tugomba kuza rero turabashimiye cyane kandi twongeye kubahumuriza ngo mwihangane natwe dukomeje kubasabira imana kugira ngo imana izabagirire neza murakoze mbimana turabasoje gusubira mu zicaro zanyu reka muri gahunda yacu dusabe uwahoze ayoboye umuryango wa gatumba foundation olivier mandevu kugira ngo agire icyo adushikiriza murakoze
cyambere kwihanganisha mwese mwihangane iyo tugeze muri uyu mwanya biba byoroshe iyo bigoye cyane nubwo umunsi wose w'ubuzima bwacu buba yaya mabi yatubwiriye bugoye first of all is to comfort everybody after going through all this happening to our lives when we arrived at this day, it's so hard. And it's so hard, you know, for one person, it's to all of us. Personally, I just have emotional and I try to keep to myself, but I can't. But let me take this moment just to thank God to that we all get here. Also, thank you all to come from every part you came from. Let also thank also our leaders. The leader for the foundation. We thank you all. When I remember when we started this foundation, you all were little ones. Sometimes I was can't go over and ask you guys how old are you? Most of you, I was older than you, 20 years. But at this moment, I see you guys as very strong leaders. That's where I get strength from you. When you take this foundation and you let move forward. I thank you all. Young men, I thank you.
Young ladies,
I thank you. Esperance King and Noel and others, I thank you all. Desire and others. God bless you. You don't only work for the nation. You also work for our entire country. They might not know or recognize, but it is. Then I know it comes where they found out. So we thank for our leaders, from the national leaders. And I all call that to come together, work together. Those make us to not work together, let's talk about it and put it aside. But when I see you guys work together and come together, that's making me happy. So we thank those people from Dayton. This man here who's a translator, I thank him. I know he did most. So President is here also. And more than them, even Lawrence here. Rumen, they all like siblings.
Thank you so much.
Community, God bless you. Don't be short. I just want to welcome Banoke. You can sit in your seat. God bless you. I'm so happy to see you. This is our brother, and we can say maybe our brother. When we start this foundation, this is the one who was there among the founders. Who were under the tree. We were writing in a piece of paper and put those in a pocket. His dog was so very powerful. When he was giving the advice, I was very obdurate. And those give me the direction to build the foundation. I'm so happy to see you.
Well,
even after so now he's in the United States. So even so, we're leading by the Spirit. You know his part is going to be so strong. We are so happy.